Now tied 1-1 in the shootout. Marion Gaborik getting set. Gaborik moves in on Jonas Hiller. Gaborik fakes, scores!
Are you kidding me? How many moves was that? Wow! Two goaltenders could have been in the net and they wouldn't have stopped that one.
Wow.
That was a thing of beauty.